said, our special comes with sriracha sauce and a remoulade reduction. I said, if you think that sounds like something I might eat, it ain't your most brilliant deduction. Can you take off all of that sriracha stuff? Give me the steak kind of plain. She said, Pat, you gotta stop coming here if you're gonna be this kind of pain. No, no, you can't get it like that. No, you can't get it like that. Can't get it like that. Then move on down the line. My Supro amp's getting kind of beat up. Went looking for something new. Salesman Chew was glad to see me. Said, I got just a thing for you. 2,000 watts of Class D power, DSP effects, and it plugs into your phone. I said, how about something with tubes in the back and two knobs, volume and tone? He said, no, you can't get it like that. No, it don't come like that. You can't get it like that. Then move on down the line. Started about coffee. It's $3.95 and you gotta know stuff. So I tried my charm on the pretty barista. Thought she might be amused by my bluff. I said, just regular coffee and your phone number. Both extra sweet and both would be swell. She said, as if, friend, sugar's down the end. But back when it's freezing in hell. No, no, she said, you can't get it like that. Can't get it like that. Can't get it like that. Gotta move on down the line. No, no, you can't get it like that. No way you get it like that. You can't get it like that. You can't get it like that. Can't get it like that. Gotta move on down the line.